Breaking news just into the newsroom. The CDC just announcing that 157 pregnant women in the U.S. have Zika. Those numbers are as of May 12th. They say another 122 pregnant women in U.S. territories have the virus. Officials with the CDC say their top priority for the Zika response is to protect pregnant women and their fetuses.